What's up, everybody? Welcome to tonight's stream. We're doing another JMU crew battle between the Peaches and the Clouds. Not quite sure if all the participants are here yet. If you're here and you're participating in the crew battle, go ahead and type one or something in the chat. But welcome, guys. Really excited to see how this one turns out. Here we go. Game one. I'm going to go ahead and SD as Jigglypuff. And once all my stocks are gone, you guys can go ahead and start fighting. Here we go. Okay, apparently they started on Smashville. Here we go. Alright. Players, on your mark. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, guys. Peaches versus Clouds. I starting off with a 15% dare. Got the sweet spot. Good stuff. The connection's slightly laggy. Looks like it's playable, though. Nothing extraordinarily crazy. Okay. Both players just kind of feeling each other out right now. 15% to 19%. No one's hit each other for a little bit. They're playing the spacing game. Okay, good stuff to Ice, respecting Clouds, Peach's float. Okay, so before this crew battle is over, who do you think is going to win? Do you think the Peaches are going to win? Do you think the Clouds are going to win? Okay, nice retreating forward air there to catch Wasso. Ice looking good. He currently is maintaining the lead against Wasso. Trying to space him out with some back airs. Okay, charging limit when they're in neutral. Nice down air again. That is such a meaty hit. 81% on Peach. If Ice gets a hard read at this point, Peach will probably get KO'd. Okay, tries to go for the cross slash. Maybe tried to read Wasso dipping down from the platform. Ooh, nice. No time? Yeah, there's no time, I believe, right? Unless you guys do times for the crew battles. In which case, I apologize and we'll go ahead and put it on 8 minutes for next match. Okay. Oh, nice. Ice smacking Wasso with forward tilt. And tries to go for the down smash and whiffs. Wasso re-catches the turnip. Tries to get something started with it. Whiffs the dash attack. Oh, nice forward air. Okay, Ice has to burn the limit break. Okay. Wasso's bringing this back. One solid hit from either player is going to be first stack. Where are the spikes at, fam? Okay. Nice. Blade beams. Just get him out of there. Okay, so pretty soon, up throw from Cloud is going to KO Peach. Okay, I think if that up air connected, that might have been a stock. Just charging up limit break and goes for the limit break. Blade beam gets the dash attack as Wasso drops his shield. That's first stock for the Clouds. This is very close. This is very, very close. Nice retreating forward air once again, catching Wasso. Wasso at 44%. Ice is in rage. If he gets maybe 30 or 40 more percent tacked onto him, he will be at kill percent. Danger zone. Ooh, nice. That country club swing. Peach forward smash. Tries to go for the regular get up read with a forward air. And okay, that one does not kill. Oh, that was a really good attempt. The turn up made him air dodge. Just goes for the raw finishing touch. Turn up made him air dodge and tried to up air, but unfortunately didn't position himself correctly to get that KO. All right. Ooh, I was just gonna say Cloud at under 55% is super scary, but Wasso able to get that back air in there to seal the stock. 64%. Not ideal, but not terrible either. Let's see if Wasso can bring second stock back. Nice back air by Ice reading the regular get up from ledge. Oh my gosh, that up air though. The Cloud up air staying out long enough, catching Peach out of air dodge. Okay. Gosh, slightly laggy. Such is the life of plain Wi-Fi. Rip. Okay. Oh my gosh. Dangerous. Ah, okay. Wasa tried to go for the ledge, but just leaned forward a little too much, a little too soon. Got hit by cross slash. Cloud's up a full stock right now. Ice looking, sitting really pretty at 14%. And trying to extend this lead even more. Nice forward air once again. Wasa trying to cover approach options by throwing out bears, throwing out float down air. So correct me if I'm wrong. I know there are a bunch of Peaches in the chat right now. Peaches, if you fast fall in Nair, is that an auto cancel move? I don't play Peach, so I actually have no idea. That was beautiful. That was a float Nair, and got a follow up off of it. Although, oops, darn Wii U trying to sleep on us. Okay, Ice though. Nice back air. Okay, nice back air. I feel like I've said that twice in a row now. It just goes for the cross slash. Wasa opting to, oh my gosh, wait it out. Good stuff, didn't get caught by the killing hitboxes, but gets hit by the down tilt, and Lord have mercy, the lag. This is super laggy. Gosh. Alright. Okay, it tries to read regular get up with a forward smash. It won't auto-cancel, if I recall correctly, but it has low enough landing lag to be almost safe on shield, if done low enough. Gotcha. And the up air is going to seal that stock. The clouds are currently up at 20 stocks, and Peaches at 18. Let me go ahead and update the score really quick. Good stuff to both players. Taiga playing for the Peaches versus Ice playing for the clouds. Ice is going to start off with 2 stocks, and Taiga at a fresh 3 stocks. Here we go. Toothpick says, I'm about to take 38 stocks from both sides. Alright, man. Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. Game 2 starting shortly. Why is it lagging? It's kind of frustrating. 2, 1, go! Here we go! Yeah, this connection is just a little bit more playable than the last stock of last game, but let's see how it goes. Oh wow. Wow, Cloud can just grab Peach out of a float down air. Interesting. Just goes for the cross slash, opting to try to Oh wait, hold on. Ice! Ice, you need an SD. Ice, you need an SD. Hold on. Ice, you need an SD. Ice, you need an SD. Ice! Okay, hold on. Okay, so I think what's happening is they forgot. Okay. They don't have the stream open right now, so I can't communicate with them, and they're probably not looking at chat because they're busy fighting. So this is what we're gonna do. If Ice loses 2 stocks, we're gonna call that game, and we're gonna move on to the next cloud. That's what we're gonna do. So we'll just go ahead and play it as is right now. Yep. You got it, Nico. You had the right ideas. The same idea as me. Just goes for cross slash, trying to get damage in. It's a sign that Ice is finding it difficult to get in on Taiga currently. 24-hour stream! Oh, did we hit 2K? Thank you so much, you guys. Genkai Okoeru! So, if you are a Cloud and you don't know what Genkai Okoeru means... Oh, nice forward air! Is that gonna take the stock? That's gonna do it! Okay, so currently, it says that Ice has 2 stocks, but we're counting it as his last stock. Right now, and Ice says, oh wait, I need to SD. Good catch. Alright, he's just gonna do it now. And, alright. Alright, here we go. Now the stock counts are correct. Nice down air, catching Cloud. Ooh, my gosh. And, ugh. Gosh, gosh, Cloud just hits so hard. That up air is going to take out that first stock cleanly. Yeah, the connection's not ideal, unfortunately, you guys, but we're just going to have to deal with it because that's the life of playing Wi-Fi. Okay, nice. Runs up, gets the grab, down throws, and reverse cross slashes, getting in 34%. Taiga answering right back. Tries to go for the booty, but whiffs. Catnips was going. Nice, goes for the cross slash. Is that going to take a stock? Almost. Good DI by Taiga. Okay. Yes, we do have a wired connection. And we also have Verizon Fios at like 80 down, 80 up. So I'm pretty confident in the connection that I have on my end. But you know what? Sometimes the internet's a weird thing. Both parties have to have a good connection with each other, otherwise it lags. Kinda like this. RIP. Okay. Auto cancels the down air and immediately jabs, catching Taiga dropping shield there. 108%. One solid hit. Ooh, another solid hit, actually. We'll probably take out Taiga here. Going for the blade beam. Mrs. Specklar, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Let me get you a follower song. Oh, right after this match. Taiga trying to close. Auto cancels the down air and immediately jabs, catching Taiga dropping shield there. 108%. One solid hit. Ooh, another solid hit, actually. We'll probably take out Taiga here. Going for the blade beam. Mrs. Specklar, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Let me get you a follower song. Oh, right after this match. Taiga trying to close out. Ooh, scary. Trying to close out Ice's final stock here. Ice, that was a very dangerous position. Taiga going for the roll read with the up smash. Yeah, this is super laggy. Good lord. All right. Ice going for the retreating fair, but Taiga not having any of it. Ice opting to just stay on stage, charge limit, stay safe, super smart. He's at 86% on his last stock right now, so. Silent Doom in. I don't believe Silent Doom is in this crew battle. Okay. Yeah, this is laggy. Frames are dropping? Yeah, that must have been a blip. Sorry about that, guys. I think we're back. Ice at 101%. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, the first one doesn't work. Go for the second one, and it will connect. Peach is down currently at 16 stocks. And Cloud's sitting... Let's see. This is what? At 18? No, that's at 19. Clouds are at 19 currently. But nice order. That's going to close out that stock. Clouds at 18. Peaches at 16? I hope I can math. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys. All right. Man, these connections are bad today. What is happening? I apologize, you guys. See, we usually have golden connections on the stream. I don't know why it's freaking out. All right, Taiga down to one stock. Toxie at fresh three stocks. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Game three of the Clouds versus Peaches JMU crew battle. Let's get it started. All right, here we go. Thank you, Neko. Appreciate it, man. Alright. But yeah, no, I apologize about the lag, you guys. I'm not sure what's happening. We have great internet connectivity here. We have Ryzen Fios, 80 down, 80 up, wired connection, so I don't know why it's freaking out. So apologize. Oh gosh. Yeah, this is lag.com. Lag.com. Toxie! Starting off with a really healthy lead. Okay. Nice. Down air into back air. I believe that's a true combo at that percent. So, nothing Toxic could have done there. Good stuff by Taiga. Nice. Double forward air closing out that stock. Bringing this this crew battle. Ooh. Bringing the stock counts a lot closer. Currently, it's 16 to 17. However, Taiga is at 85%, getting hit by the last hitbox of forward smash, and that's going to take it. Good. Good game. So, Cloud's currently at 17 stocks, and Peaches at 15. Where you at? Where you at? Looks like you guys already picked stage. Waiting on Toxie to pick the stage, and we'll go ahead and get started. There we go. Here we go. Lime versus Toxie, guys. Let's get it. Alright. Here we go, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and SD. Man, this is still laggy. What is happening? What's up, AFW? Good to see you, man. Alright. Oh, let's go ahead and wait for Toxie. Toxie starting at two stocks. I keep trying to say touch me, but this is Lime. Lime is starting at fresh three stocks. Here we go, guys. Dip! What's the name of this song? This song is called Brave Shine by Aimer. If you guys want the stream playlist, just type in exclamation mark playlist and you'll go ahead and get all the songs at your disposal. It's on YouTube, so you guys can take a listen whenever you want. What is with this lag? I don't understand. I really don't. Sorry, guys. Yeah, this is quite frustrating. AFW, appreciate the host, dude. All right. Toxie's sitting at 44%. Lime doing a good job of keeping Cloud out right now. Yan Yans, thank you for the follow. Really appreciate it. Let me get you a follower song shortly. Stream at a lower bitrate? We might need to do that because this is... I don't know why it's lagging right now, but it's lagging. So we might have to restart stream again. Sorry about that, you guys. We never have this problem. I stream 3 times a week, and we never have this problem. I don't know why it's happening right now. Of course, lag versus lag crew battle, I know. I apologize, you guys. Toxie just going for the finishing touch. So brave. Alright. Okay, just using Blade Beam to catch Peach in her end animation from forward air. Yeah, lower bitrate is probably going to be optimal here, so that's probably what we're going to do after this match. Nice forward smash, just good spacing all around by Toxie there. You're having the same problem, AFW? Okay. Ooh, nice forward air, Toxie. Okay, oh my gosh, gets red with the regular getup. It's forward aired. That's gonna be stock. So currently, it looks like the stock count is 15 to 16. This is actually super close, you guys. Okay, these up airs keeping keeping Lime at bay. Okay, and suddenly the connection's okay. Suddenly, it's a playable connection. All right. I wonder if my apartment mate's like downloading something right now. But that shouldn't affect it that much. Anyways. Okay. Just goes for cross slash. Does not get it. This lag is deadly. Good lord. It's better now. Thank goodness. Okay. Goes for some forward airs. In neutral. Sitting at 123%. Good stuff by Lime to play the defense game right now. Yeah, the connection's okay now. So, I mean, we'll take it. Okay, nice. Yeah, that tech that Mewtwo King made popular for Clouds to instant snap the ledge by using up B right next to it. proving to be super useful. Okay, up airs, keeping out. Peach. Yeah, Fusion Sword putting in work right now. Nice. Okay, I was worried you're gonna get battlefielded there, but fortunately does not. I really like the fastfall up airs from Peach. That looks like it auto cancels, but correct me if I'm wrong. And ooh, nice. Forward air. Yeah, Peach is probably gonna want to just get Cloud off stage at this point, just to try to make him burn the limit. Nice forward air to catch Cloud and landing animation as he tries to get back on the stage without burning limit break. Nice up air. Nice back air. Cloud in a bad position. Okay. Alright, makes it back on the stage and retaliates with dash attack. Up air is gonna connect. Up smash does not connect. Yeah, I mean, yeah, connection's better now, thank goodness. Okay, just, oh wow, just charges up limit and immediately releases limit blade beam. Okay. Oh my gosh, good DI. Toxie at 140%. Any hit from either player is gonna close out the stock. Now that back air is gonna connect. It's gonna do it. Good stuff. Peach is currently at, I believe, 14 stocks, and Cloud's at. Wait, no, that's not right. Cloud's at 15. Peach is at 4. Yeah, that's right. Peach is at 14. Cloud's at 15. All right. Looks like those Jigglytechs. I guarantee you I can't play Jigglypuff. Here we go, Lime versus Rick. Lime does have to SD once to start off with two stocks. Okay. Going Duck Hunt. Stage we don't see super often. Puff is a bad character. Puff's not amazing by any means. Her gimmick is really strong though. Alright, here we go, guys. Is the lag back? Lag, please go away. We don't want you here. And here we go. Let's see if Lime can go ahead and bring in a lead for the Peaches here, or if oh shoot, I don't have Crimson marked as the current player up right now. Let me go ahead and do that. Crimson. There you are. Okay. Yeah, Rick doing a really good job of just using up stuff from Cloud. Up tilt, up air, up B to try to juggle Peach. Okay. Just uses a limit blade beam in neutral. Finds its mark. Okay, and Rick's playing the keep away game as Cloud, which is super effective because he does have a limit break that just can't be ignored. He's camping around with it, but nice hits by Lime here, bringing the percentages close to even. Yeah, they went to Duck Hunt. Nice dash attack. Yeah, and okay, good stuff to Lime. Taking the lead now. Whips the forward air and doesn't get the down smash. Gets punished with an out of shield up smash from Lime. And Lime says, I'm just gonna float very, very slowly to the ledge here. It's the saddest thing when, oh my gosh, nice up smash. That's gonna be a KO. Cloud's at 14 stocks. Yeah, this is not as bad as it was. Not as bad as it was. Yeah, so currently stock counts are even for both crews. Okay. Rick going for a lot of these down smashes, unfortunately getting punished for most of them. Ooh, he's gonna wanna probably stop throwing those out. And Lime has almost brought it back for the Peaches, and almost has the lead actually for the crew battle. Okay, just goes for a limit cross slash, does not find its mark. Okay, just playing the charge limit game. Tries to go in with the neutral air, whiffs, and then gets up smashed. That up smash is proven deadly for Rick right now. Got killed by a first stock. He might get killed by the second stock. We'll see. And with that dash attack and that double jab, the Peaches currently have the lead in this crew battle. Rick has limit break. That was a beautiful frame trap. Throwing the turnip and throwing out a forward air, catching Cloud at right as he exits air dodge animation. Okay, so sorry, let me go ahead and keep this keep these stock counts accurate. It's 14 to 13 currently. Rick trying to bring it back. 105%. Down throw into back air. That's going to be a true combo. Nice up air into parasol. 55%. Rick. Okay, and the lag is back. Good God. All right. Uh-huh. Okay, read it. He read the normal getup, but unfortunately mistimed the up smash to whiff the up smash. Speaking of up smashes, there's another one from Peach. Wow, good stuff. The Lime taking the lead for the Peaches. Good stuff to both players. Okay, there we go. There we go, guys. Next match, Lime versus Ren. I believe that Lime needs to SD once. Okay, they are going to Lilat. Here we go. Connection's not bad. Connection's not bad. That's good. Here we go, guys. Next match. And here we go. I think this stage is just equally wonky for both characters, honestly. Peach can get Lilated, Cloud can get Lilated. Lilligant, thank you so much for the follow. Let me get you a follower song right after this match. Down air into forward tilt. I believe that's a true combo at that percent for Peach. Really sexy movement by Lime, using a lot of these float up airs, fast falling it, and then immediately doing something else. Really good stuff. Okay, getting a double jab in. Fades back and booties. Okay, but Ren has limit break right now. If he lands a cross slash at edge of stage, that's probably gonna kill. Looks for it, but whiffs. Lime forgot to SD. Yeah, so we'll just, if Lime loses two stocks, then Lime's out. And Lime will probably remember if he loses first stock here. Okay, thank you, Raken. Okay, dash attack. Ooh, was that Stitch? I couldn't really tell. I wasn't really looking. But I just saw the squiggly lines just for a second. It's okay, guys. If a player doesn't SD, then we still remember what the stock count, so we Gucci. Dash attack. Yeah, this is looking close. Looking close. Yeah, probably was looking for the forward air there, but Stylo did not give it to him. Tried to sneak in there with him. Okay, with an up air. Doesn't find his mark. Gets bootied. Okay, if that forward air connected, that would have been a stock for sure. Oh my gosh, that came out of nowhere. Good DI by Stylo. Has to burn the limit break. To get back on the stage. Gets red on the roll and loses a stock. Peach is now up 14 to 11. Let me go ahead and update that score. Boom. Okay. Parasol! Just kind of sneaks up, gets one hitbox, and then gets another hitbox, keeping Cloud off of Peach. Oh, nice. Okay. So, what can Peach get as a follow-up after side B? Are there follow-ups that Peach can get after side B? Because there it looked like he could have possibly side B'd, and if Cloud DI'd in, maybe get a forward air or neutral air. But all right, interesting. I guess the up smash from Peach connects on these platforms on Lilat, so that's good to know. Okay, nice. Tomahawk gets a grab. Oh, don't get Lylatted. Oh, God. All right, that was super dangerous. Super dangerous. I'm surprised that he didn't lose a stock there. Fair or dare, gotcha. Okay, nice up smash. That's going to take out another stock. The Peach is up 14 to 10 now. Fair or dare out of side B, gotcha. Oh my. Stylo almost gets Country Club swanged right there. At ledge. Back air, nice. Sour spot down air, back air into down smash, that was beautiful. Okay, F tilt, going to catch Lime as he's coming down, but that's not going to close out the stock just yet. 154%, super angry Princess Toadstool. Avoids the up smash, Stylo. Oh my gosh, I thought he was going to SD there. Good lord, there's the down smash that he's been looking for. Peach is down 13 to 13 now. And Cloud's at 10. Nice up air into Parasol. That's the second time we've seen it from Lime, and it is gorgeous. Oh my, okay. Wow, that was really, really good. Reacts to the up B with a down air, but gets Country Club swanged. Oh, okay. Nice air dodges from Stylo to avoid. There's a spike, beautiful. Bringing it right back. I feel like these stock counts are wrong. There we go. Yeah. No. There we go. That's right. Lime did an SD. Peaches are now down to 12. Clouds are at 10. That's right. Thank you, Lime, for remembering, because I completely forgot. One of the Discord servers. There we go. Here we go, guys. Slay versus Stylo. Stylo does have to start with one stock. And here we go. Slay King starting off with three stocks. Battlefield. Okay. SD real quick. Okay. Alright, here we go, guys. Here we go. Game whatever this is. Peach is 12, Cloud's 10. Here we go. I sort of agree, Scarlet. Sort of. Maybe fit, like halfway agree with you. Okay, tries to get a down air into back air. But with Slay King is currently the Peach, yeah. And Stylo is the Cloud. Okay, nice. Nice down air. But Peach able to neutral air after bouncing off the ground. Looking for these auto cancel down airs, possibly to connect into a finishing touch. That still works, right? I believe that still works. Finishing touch just kills much, much later now, as compared to when Cloud was first released in this game. I remember people getting kills at like 31% with finishing touch before it was nerfed, which was scary. Nice up smashes from Slay King. I like his movement. I don't know what those are called, float cancels? Where you're just kind of hopping around. Ooh, okay. Stylo in a bad position. He's going to have to burn that limit break to get back on the stage. Tries to get a down smash in there, but was able to land with a down air. That probably was a misinput. Down airing from ledge. Slay trying to get the hard read, going for the up smash. Unfortunately, gets perfect shielded and gets punished with a forward smash. Okay, Stylo in a pretty bad position right now. Okay, no, he was able to get back on ledge. Oh, I saw him trying to charge up a forward smash, but gets Country Club swanged. Clouds at 9 stocks. And Peaches at 12 stocks. Good game. He had to go pee. Slay's just like, you know what? I know I'm marked as ready, but I'm just going to go use the bathroom. Okay, alright, here we go. Restarting that match. People are like, just pee in your pants! Here you go. Biscuit versus Slay King. Let's see if Biscuit can can bring it back for the clouds here. That was beautiful. Using fastball up air and using the first hitbox to bring his opponent down and getting a follow-up. That was gorgeous. Peach is such a technical character. It's insane. Cloud, though, he has his Buster Sword. It's really, really strong. It's probably really good at keeping Princess Toadstool out of his face. Alright, alright. Biscuit currently with the lead. Keep playing keep away with Buster Sword. Limit Break now live. Probably, I haven't seen a single finishing touch this crew battle, so that's probably not going to happen. But Slaking nearing kill percent. Okay, Biscuit burning Limit to avoid a potential stock loss there. Alright, now that Cloud has no Limit, this is Slay King's chance to just go ham sandwich and not worry about cross slash out of shield. Alright, something of that nature. Okay, he gets the grab, goes for the up throw. Okay, I like it. I like it. Using these platforms as cover to get these up airs in. Mm-hmm. Okay. Caught him. Dropping shield. Up tilt. Not gonna kill yet. That's a little too low, Slay King. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Okay, he's gonna have to fastball take that stock real quick. Peach is currently at 11 stocks. Biscuit going for the limit cross slash to just get the damage in. For now, beautiful down air. Biscuit sitting really pretty with a nice lead. Okay, the Slay King retaliating. Gets jabbed. Okay, that must have been a misinput from Biscuit. I saw him down air into the ground, but that's probably not what he meant to do. Slay King gets forward smash here. Good lord, two stocks taken just like that. It's now 10-9. This is still a really, really close crew battle, everybody. Okay, okay. Biscuit going ham sandwich right now. Biscuit sandwich. Okay, nice. Yeah, this is danger zone. Absolutely danger zone. Okay, that's not gonna kill yet though. That cross slash. Whew. The next one though will kill. Okay. Slaking, having a hard time getting in on Biscuit. Biscuit still sitting on his first stock. Okay. Alright, Biscuit just kind of not overcommitting. Charging limit when he can. Oh, goes for the cross slash. Does not connect. Alright, Slay King, can you close out the stock? Back throw. Gonna keep Biscuit off stage, but he's still able to recover. Reads the regular getup with forward air. That's gonna take the stock. Good stuff. Cloud's now down to 8 stocks total. Alright. Biscuit, though, looking poised to take the stock. Slay King's gonna have to play super duper on point. Mm-hmm. Okay, that must have been a misinput with the full hop down air there. But it's okay, still finding his mark. 34% on Biscuit. Nice forward air. Nice forward air once again. Will he burn the limit? No, he will not. And does not get punished. Coming back onto stage. Misses another limit cross slash. This is not looking good for Biscuit. Okay, still makes it back. This is probably going to be a re-grab. Yeah. But Biscuit wasn't there to quite get the punish. Dash attack, not going to kill. Peach Infinite or Buzz. Nice back air. Is that going to close it out? That is. Good stuff. Biscuit pulling through for the clouds. It's now 9-8. Town City? Town City. Alright. Restarting that match. Alright, Biscuit starting off with 2 stocks. And here we go. Once I SD, this match will begin. Boku no Pico. Isn't that some anime game? I don't actually know. Alright. Getting probably an accidental footstool. to start things off. Alright, Biscuit finds his way in with a dash attack. Nice. Up tilt out of shield to catch Peach slightly behind him. Okay, nice. Descending with down air, but gets forward smashed. Pooter with a one side to the other. Okay, but still super close match, 75% to 76%. Boku no Pico is for adults who go to jail for doing things they shouldn't. I see. Oh, got the air dodge read, but misses the up smash. That possibly could have been a KO if that sweet spotted. Looking for that down smash once again. Does not hit its mark. Nice. Catching Peach in forward smash animation with limit blade beam, but that does not kill. Forward air. Looking for that down smash once again. Does not hit its mark. Nice. Catching Peach in forward smash animation with limit blade beam, but that does not kill. Forward air from Pooter does not kill either. Nice. Air dodge, actually catching the turnip as Pooter threw it. Super, super close. Ah, okay. Whiffs the back air and gets back aired. Clouds currently at 7 stocks. Okay. The Peach bread and butter down throw back air. The BM taunt. Alright, beautiful, beautiful. I guess if you down air as Peach, double jump forward air, I guess that's true at certain percents. Gotten hit by it before. Biscuit just got hit by it. Looked very true. Okay, slight lag again. I don't know where this lag is coming from. Forward air. Pooter starting to run away with this a little bit. Biscuit losing all his stocks. Clouds at 6. Peach at 9. GG. Okay, looks like they're ready. Here we go, guys. Phoenix versus Pooter. Peach is at 8 stocks. Clouds at 6. Here we go. Genkaiokoiru. Let's go, colors. Ooh, is this a sign? We just got Mega Midgar. Alright. Repent for your sins. Nice. Alright, starting in 3, 2, 1, go! The Smash 4 Cloud is like Melee Monk? You style with down air. Alright. Phoenix catching Peach floating above him with regular old cross slash. Ooh, but Pooter, oh my gosh. Okay, I wasn't sure if Phoenix was gonna accidentally miss input with a forward air or something down there. That would have been an unfortunate SD. Okay, they trade. I believe that was an up smash and a down air. Phoenix with a slight lead currently. Nice patience there, waiting out the spot dodge animation to make sure he gets that grab. All right, not challenging Peach on the ledge. Ooh, probably smart. Pooter gets that double jump read, but Phoenix does have, he just runs in and finishing touches. He did have the limit break. Okay, but gets smacked with that country club golf swing. Oh, gets down smash. Phoenix in a pretty bad position. Ooh, and he made it. We back. Alright, Pooter tries to read a roll on the stage. Oh my gosh, that was an unfavorable trade. For Phoenix, Clouds currently at 5 stocks. Okay. And Pooter is just extending his lead right now. Oh my gosh, I bet if Peach had a little bit more rage, that would have been a KO. Paracel kills. Parasol? 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 I apologize. English is not my first language. Oh, okay. Still had the double jump to make it back on a stage. Thought that might have been an SD as well. Phoenix. Oh, gets parasailed. Good lord. All right, Clouds currently have 4 stocks. Pooter's putting in work. At 119% though, Phoenix can still bring this back. Okay. Dash attack into shield gets punished. Wow. Floating right above the hitboxes of dash attack from Cloud there. And converting into a good amount of damage. Pooter has massive momentum right now. Phoenix air dodges, gets up smashed. Tries to descend with finishing touch. In a bad position, gets forward air. That's gonna be it. Beautiful play. GG. Clouds down to their final player. We got Nico up versus Pooter next. Here we go. People saying Nico's a god. It's gonna bring out the Rinnegan and whatever else. What else is there? Rinnegan, Sharingan, Byakugan. Anyways, people are like, oh my god, Tofu is a weeb. Alright! Here we go. Pooter starting off with 2 stacks. Starting shortly. Did you see the Phoenix Wright anime yet? I did not. Alright, Nico. Playing very conservatively. Just trying to charge up some limit. Try to use these platforms to give him a little bit of cover, but is getting sniped. Here and there, 33% on him already. Pooter whiffing a grab. Oh, nice forward air. Not looking good. Nico has yet to put a percent on Pooter. Okay, there's that back air. 13%. Tries to rush in with a grab, drops shield, and gets nared. Neutral air is not finding their mark currently. Neko just trying to adapt to Pooter right now. Gets up aired. That almost took his stock. Parasol is going to take out Neko's first stock. Oh my gosh, you guys are looking dire. Looking dire for Clouds. The last 2 stocks for the crew. That was beautiful. I haven't actually seen Cloud do that before. He just did down throw into cross slash, hits 1 and 2, into re-grab, into cross slash, hits 1, 2, and 3. Beautiful stuff. But, again, okay, never mind. No, he has momentum right now. Gets forward aired. Pooter showing prowess with the white peach down air, converting into forward air. Okay, cross slash should take out the stock here. No, okay. Pooter with the godlike DI. Oh, that was good. Just barely mistimes it. If that connected just a frame earlier, that probably would have taken out Pooter's stock. Forward tilt. Okay. Pooter recovering smart, not getting hit by these cross slashes. Forward throw. Okay, tried to challenge the second hitbox of B. Gets back aired. That's going to be a stock for the Clouds. This is 7-2. Okay. Pooter doing a really good job of baiting out these air dodges as the opponent's falling. Pooter falls with them and tries to read an air dodge and get a forward air in. Really, really good. Okay. That parasol coming up for Peach. That hitbox just like creeping up a little bit over the ledge. It's so useful. Keeps opponents off the ledge when trying to recover. Really have to respect that. Forward air, is that going to take out stock? He's probably going to have to burn limit here. Yup, he burns limit. 117%. If he can just put on maybe, oh gosh, 50-60 more percent and get a cross slash in. Much easier said than done. 144%. This is a super angry Cloud. Oh my gosh, that was a re-grab. Well, it's not a re-grab, but grab Cloud without a down double jump. That's going to be a stock. At 166%. Clouds! Clouds, do you believe hard enough? You have to believe really hard to make this happen right now. Give Nico your energy. Alright. Nico on his final stock. The Cloud crew on their final stock. Use your Sharingan, your Rinnegan, your anime powers, whatever you need to do. Just give Nico your energy, Clouds. Meanwhile, the Peaches are all like, yas! I can hear it, even though I can't hear any of you. Oh, okay. Uh-huh, nice grab. Gonna get the back air? Yup, that looked very true. Nico has Limit Break online. Nico says, nah fam, get that turn up out of here. Let me get this dash attack in. Goes for the cross slash, gets it. Beautiful, that's gonna close out that stock. 6-1, Nico, still in this. Still in this. Nico has to 3-stock the next two opponents to make this thing happen. Okay, here we go. Nico versus Chauncey. Potentially the last game for the Clouds, but we will see. Will Nico create a miracle? Will he make dreams come true? Genkai o koirareru ka? Here we go. There we go, guys. Here we go, guys. Chauncey versus Nico. Nico on his final stock. So he's gonna have to play super careful. Chauncey going in. Chauncey says, yup, I'm ahead, Peach. Yup, I'm just gonna take your stock in about 3 seconds. That's gonna be it. Congratulations to the Peaches. They have taken it. 6-0 over the Clouds. Good games. Everyone's like, oh my god! All the Peaches are like, yes! And all the Clouds are like, misutta! Good games, you guys! Thank you so much for tuning in. Also, thank you so much for that follow. I'm gonna switch. Thank you guys for watching tonight's stream. I'm gonna quit out now. Thank you guys so much. Seriously, had a lot of fun. Let's see if we can raid anybody. Who's up for a raid? Type 1 if you're up for a raid. Let's see who's streaming right now.